As you can see, Highway 65 is now covered. This has been going on for 30 minutes.